my dear friends, and thank you for joining me for this video. I know a couple videos I said it's been so long since I filmed a video, but this time I really mean it. It's been so long. I had to take a little bit of time away just for myself. After moving and starting to film in a new space, I actually got to this point where it made me really sad when I filmed because it made me miss my old apartment that I would film in, and so I actually just found myself feeling really sad and not enjoying the filming process as much. So I gave myself a break, I allowed myself to adjust to my surroundings a little bit better, and I really love this video and this topic, so I wanted to make sure to get it out to you before the holidays. Now, before we get started, if you are new here today, my name is Abby and I make videos about fashion and style. So if you enjoy videos about fashion and style, please consider subscribing below. And please make sure to take a moment to smash the like button because it really helps out my channel and makes it so that other people can enjoy my content as well. Now, let's get started. Let's first talk about this pajama set that I'm currently wearing. It is from Victoria's Secret. The thing I love about Victoria's Secret this year, and I think I willed this to happen over the last year. They now make their pants with cuffs at the bottom. Now, if you enjoy their regular long pants, you can still get those, but now they have tons of options with cuffs at the bottom, which is so nice for me as a short person. I did keep some of my pants from the video I made last year in 2019. Check it out if you haven't already seen it. But I'll be honest, when I wear those pants around my apartment, they just drag all over the floor and get kind of gross, and I feel kind of gross wearing them because I know they're picking up all this dirt. So I love having the cuffs at the bottom. It really helps me to just feel like I'm, you know, staying tidy and clean and not stepping all over myself. Now, as I'm filming this, Victoria's Secret has a $10 off deal if you buy one set of pajamas, or $30 off if you buy two or more sets. And I'm sure as we get into Black Friday and the holiday season, they're gonna have a lot more different types of deals. Now, this set that I'm wearing, it came with the white t-shirt. It says love across the top, and sorry you can see the sticker here. I'm still trying these on, trying to decide which ones I'm gonna keep. But it says love in metallic pink with little dots and little stars across the chest. This fabric for the t-shirt is so soft. I put it on and it honestly feels like I'm not wearing anything. Okay, maybe not wearing anything, but just something really light. It feels very nice. And then as you come down to the pants, they have a great elastic waist with this beautiful V detail right here. And all of the pants in this collection come with this detail, which I think is great. And then there are pockets, which is fantastic. I've already been like walking around with my hands in the pockets because you know how important pockets are. And then the pants are the real winners here because they have this beautiful cherry detail in the nicest shade of pink, and then beautiful red and purple or fuchsia cherries all over it. And then, as I mentioned, they do cuff at the bottom. Now, this set is about $49. However, I do really feel that they're comfortable. They're so comfortable. So if you're looking for a nice pair for yourself or for a friend, you're looking to maybe splurge on a friend a little bit, they are worth it. Now, this size that I'm wearing is in an extra small. Normally I do tend to wear smalls, maybe extra small if something runs large. So I would say either go true to size or one size down if you're kind of between a smaller size and your regular size. Definitely go one size down because this fits me so comfortably. It's loose, but not like baggy, grungy, loose. The next pair I'm gonna show you is actually in a size small, so we'll see how those work out for us. All right, here's that next set that I was telling you about. It's the exact same style, it's the exact same price, however, it's just a different pattern and color. And it is one size up, so for me, this is a size small. I definitely prefer the extra small. So definitely make sure if you wanna look cute and cozy, maybe not quite this frumpy, to size down. However, I love the pattern of this one. I think this black shirt is so elegant. It's got the gold Victoria's Secret written across the chest, which is really beautiful. And then these pants are just such a beautiful tartan plaid design. They're really pretty, really traditional, but very, very Christmassy. So I'm not sure if I'll keep these because I like my stuff to work all year round, not just in like the 2 months leading up to Christmas. But again, they're a really beautiful option. And if you're going for an awesome Christmas themed gift, I love this set and this pattern. Again, at the waist, they do have this adorable V detail, and then it's an elastic waist with the awesome pockets, and like these pockets are pretty deep, which is great. And then there's also elastic at the feet, which I love, and even in a size small, like the elastic at the feet at least helps these to not feel quite as baggy. I can just feel a lot of the bagginess here around my waist, which I think adds a few inches to me, which I don't love. Something I also noticed about Victoria's Secret this year is that their colors are pretty dark. So they had this pattern, and then they had a lot of like black, cheetah, dark pink, which I was kind of surprised. I was hoping for something a little lighter and playful, but depending on your skin tone, depending on your style, I think you could find at least one thing that would go really nicely with your personality. Okay, you guys, this next set I got from Nordstrom. I can't even express to you the way I feel right now. These are the most comfortable and soft pajamas that I've ever put on in my entire life. And I am not being dramatic. I am not exaggerating. When I put these on, it was like my whole body just like warmed up with happiness because I'm so comfortable right now. Oh my gosh. So they're from the brand PJ Salvage, which I had never really heard of before. I'd seen them in Nordstrom once before, so that's kind of why I knew to like go look. And when I felt how soft they were on the outside, I knew I had to at least try them. When I went to the checkout counter, the wonderful lady at Nordstrom, I told her, I was like, wow, these are so soft. She's like, oh yeah, these are our number one selling pajama. And she said that it was the same for Bloomingdale's as well. So like, these are really popular, but they're very luxurious. And I think the quality, like you can see why, but the two-piece set did cost $98. So you're really gonna be splurging, but like if you wanna splurge and you've saved the money to splurge and you're looking for something, you will not regret this. I kid you not, I'm so comfortable. I never wanna take these off. Okay, let's get into the actual pajamas. I love the high crew neck design. I don't know, you guys need to let me know if you think in this matching suit I kind of look like a granny, because I kind of have a feeling that I do. I didn't really look in the mirror too much because I was too excited about the way I felt. I wanted to get on camera while I still felt this good. But let me know what you think if these look granny-ish, and hey, like if you're wearing them around your house and you just want to go for the ultimate in comfort, who cares if you look like a grandma? So the pajamas, they're this beautiful baby pink color, like just the nicest, softest pink, and then it's got leopard print all over it. It seems like leopard print is really popular for pajamas. I wonder why, so if you know, let me know. But it seemed like everywhere I looked, there was, in every store, there was at least one set of leopard print pajamas. But the leopard print, so each like spot of the leopard print is gray, and it's actually a velvet material, which is kind of cool. It gives a little dimension to it. And then on the inside, it's just this really beautifully soft fabric. There's cuffs at, elastic cuffs at both of your wrists, that's what they're called. And then an elastic waist as well with a tie, which is nice. So that way you can kind of pull them in as tightly as you want. And then there's also cuffs at the ankle. So all of the pants, and I'm going to be showing you today, do have cuffs at the ankles, just because I was like, not even gonna waste my time with pants that are too long for me. They fit so comfortably. There aren't pockets on these pants, unfortunately, but again, like the comfort makes it all worth it. And I'm also wearing these in a size extra small. I don't think I would recommend like going true to size. I think I would size down unless you want them to be really baggy. Okay, this next set is also from PJ Salvage from Nordstrom. I still have the tag on it, so don't mind that or be too distracted by it, please. Now the top is $42, the bottoms are $48, so they're a little less expensive than the last set I was wearing, but only by about $8. This set is so cute. I think it's got a really fun modern style. It's more of a long john style, so it's got, gosh, what is this type of fabric called? It's like it's ribbed, and it's still so soft. I love the way that the V-neck sits. It's really beautiful. And they also had it in a few different colors. So they had a really lovely mossy, almost forest green color, and then they had a cream color that had all these flowers and cute little woodland creatures printed all over it, but the gray is what I could find my size in, and I think it is still a very nice option. It's an incredibly light gray color, so I think it's very classy. And then at the bottoms, you have a great elastic waist with the three buttons down the front, so they truly do kind of look like long johns. And then you have cuffs at the bottom, which I love the cuffs on these legs. They don't feel too big. Again, no pockets on these, but this is a really great set, and I think you have like more movement in it. It's not quite as warm as the last set, so you know, if you like to keep your house a little bit warmer or you live in a warmer climate, I would definitely recommend going with these ones. However, there is a part of me that wishes I would have never put that last set on, because that was the softest thing I think I've ever felt, and I don't know if I'll ever feel anything that soft again. However, these are still so incredibly comfy, so if you prefer this style or this color and design over the last one, it's still a great, fantastic option, and you will be so happy with it. I also purchased this one in a size extra small. With this one, I think, well, the top is meant to be really big and baggy, so like even for an extra small, this is a really big top. So I would either stick true to size or go one size down. What's nice is you can buy these in separate, so it doesn't come as a set, which is really nice. So for the top, I would say either stay true to size or size down. For the bottoms, I'd say you could stay true to size or maybe even size up, because the length between the waist and the crotch area is really short, and so if you pull these up, you're gonna give yourself a wedgie so easily. So just be really mindful of that. Because these are separates, you can try them on if you do shop in Nordstrom, or if you order online, Nordstrom always has free returns, which is fantastic, and then gives you the option to try out a couple different sizes if you want to. Okay, and this last set I have for you is from a bit of a surprising place, that is Forever 21. And because it's from Forever 21, obviously it is much more affordable. It's the most affordable set in this whole bunch. It was only $25 for the top and the bottoms. Now, I know you might be thinking, Abby, that looks like a loungewear set, or a track set, or a sweatsuit set. But I consider these pajamas, I would totally lounge around in these, I would totally sleep in them, and I thought they were cute, so I still wanted to show them to you. So first we'll start with the top. It was only $8. I purchased it in a size small, so it does have quite a bit of give and room to it, but it's really nice. The fabric is so soft and thin, which makes it really, really nice and light to, you know, kind of move around in, to rest in. And it's got a great V-neck dip, which is really flattering. So overall, I love this top. And then onto the bottoms, so awesome. I told you, leopard print is totally in for loungewear and sleepwear this year. The bottoms are this adorable cream and white leopard print, which I love, and honestly, these bottoms were only $15, and they're so, so comfy. Honestly, the last time I bought a pair of sweatpants from a fast fashion store, I was pretty disappointed with the pants and the way they felt on the inside, because they were really itchy, but I don't have that problem at all with these. They're super soft. They're really fitted, and I feel like they fit my silhouette really well. And something really cool about them is they're high-waisted, so this band comes up and over my belly button. So if maybe you're not into the t-shirt thing and you want to wear like a crop top or a bra or a sports bra, it's gonna look so cute with these pants, because they're gonna come up, you know, and just show that really nice little section of your abs. I definitely know that this string at the waist probably won't stay tied, because the thread itself is like really circular. I don't know how to explain that, but I know that like when I tie it, it just doesn't seem like it stays together very well, but that's okay. I would walk around with it untied as well, because the waist itself is still elastic. I think the tie is more just for design. And then the cuffs around the ankles are also great. They're the beautiful cream color, and I don't feel like they restrict my ankles. I think sometimes when you get really affordable clothing like this, the elastic is like really hit or miss, and sometimes it can be super tight or not, you know, elastic enough, and I think these are a really perfect balance of that. So I bought the top in a size small, the pants in a size extra small. For the top, I'd say stay true to size or go one size down. For the bottoms, stay true to size or maybe go one size down. Just in case I haven't already said this, there aren't pockets on these pants, which is unfortunate, but again, they're only $15. After you see this video, my husband and I are actually going home out west for the holidays. We'll be going to Idaho for Thanksgiving and then to Las Vegas, where my husband is from, for Christmas. And because we're actually staying out there the whole time between Thanksgiving and Christmas, we're gonna be staying at our family's homes. So I don't think I'll be putting out a lot of videos between now and January either. But I am not giving up on YouTube. I love YouTube so much. I love making these videos. It's my dream to make these videos. So you will continue to see more of me. We might just have a little break there in the middle. Please leave your thoughts and comments below. I would love to hear which one of these pajama sets you like the best. And please remember, I did leave them links below. They are not affiliate links, but if you're interested in purchasing or just checking them out, you can click the links below in the description box. Thank you so much for joining me. I love having you here. I hope you all have a very happy holiday season, and we will be back very soon.